Let's get this party started. Are we ready? The future is right here, right now, at the Henry Ford. And just like these lights shining in my face, it's incredibly bright.
I absolutely love inventing. I learned so much during this whole process that is like invaluable for the rest of my life.
It's been a lot of work getting here, and something I've learned is that I'm capable of more than I think I'm capable of.
See in your kids what they can be, and what you see, they will become.
So the Henry Ford is all about ideas and innovations that change the world. And when the students come here with their inventions and display their inventions on the floor of the museum next to some of the greatest innovations in the world, that's inspiration in action.
I've been involved in invention convention since I was in about eighth grade. Anushka's just started it this year. I kind of recruited her.
We have never done anything like this before, so it's very new for us. And so far, it's been very fun.
That if one student goes, we're all going. So there's like 29 of us here from Lake Elsinore, California. It's an experience for them, for myself. I feel like a little person in a big person's body.
The atmosphere here was amazing. I could increase my exposure to almost everything. Like this year, I talked to the USPTO, the patent office. I also had an opportunity to talk to RTX.
When you have a set of tools in a moment of chaos or messiness, it can help you along that non-linear path.
And I heard Shark Tank was going to be here, and it was a big opportunity.
We have been the last couple days conducting an open casting call. It's incredible what the Henry Ford and Invention Convention has inspired.
And also talking to the variety of different people here. There are so many inventors from all across America, and it was just wonderful meeting them and talking to them and learning about their problems and how they solve theirs.
Seeing the way they ask questions of each other, almost like water cooler talk, but they're talking as inventors, and it was just really inspiring to see.
A lot of diabetics struggle with having to prick their finger every day. So we invented the GlycoCharge, which is basically a non-invasive glucose monitor.
We live in a really rural area, and so we invented a respiratory monitor that utilizes conductive fabric to remotely transmit respiratory patterns to a healthcare professional in real time.
They get to make choices, they're empowered, they have agency, and that brings a motivation that you can't fake.
I built the Curly Girly helmet. Every time I try on a helmet, it never fits my hair, and that's why I want to make it.
I am so impressed with the inventors' empathy, that they're able to identify problems in their communities and in their lives, and they feel empowered enough through the program to begin making change.
Just by being here at this ceremony, you've already achieved something to be celebrated, so let's clap it up. I'm gonna be asking you to do this a lot today.
In a way, it felt like we were all working together for the same thing. In the end, it's kind of just like different inventors trying to invent something cool for the world, and I mean, I guess mine was cool.
Patent award goes to Recycle Sharp. Licensing potential award, the Curly Girly Helmet. Patent application awards, the GlycoCharge.
Yeah, it felt incredible. Like from the moment our names were called up to the stage, we realized that this could actually help millions and millions of people around the world.
You get to see kids building confidence, feeling pride, and being passionate about something.
For my students to have their innovation in the Henry Ford Museum is amazing. And it lets them know that they have purpose, even as a third grader or fourth grader. We all have purpose, not just adults.
I think the process of it is really interesting in ways that you could go to other places.
This is just the beginning for these young inventors. They can go on to help to lead the world.
You are going to make this world a better place. And you don't have to wait to be an adult to do that, because you're doing it today.